Last time on Ultra Hardcore.
Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Preston here, back with Pete for another episode of UHC, episode number 3. Oh, gold. I found some gold.
Nice, that's nice. Mine that up.
Possible,
oh, go. Compass oh, tracking.
Okay, compass.
Craft oh, out. They're farther away.
No, they're 106 blocks where I am. I found diamonds.
You found diamonds?
Yeah.
How many?
Looks like at least 2 so far.
That's good.
And I found more gold. I found another stack of gold, or another vein.
Oh, I thought, I was like, what?
We might have enough gold for 2 golden apples now. Well, that's 2 diamonds, so I mean, oh, more diamonds. Oh, found more.
You gotta be kidding me, man. All right,
oh my god.
Oh, compass. Oh, bad time.
Fudge that.
Frick, man. Oh, man, the border shrunk right on there. Do you see a skeleton? Is he right there?
It's not looking. They don't see us yet. He's fine. It's fine. Okay, guys, that is the end of episode 3. Hype on the sky.
Oh, the intensity.
We'll see you in episode 4. Goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody. Welcome back to episode 4, everybody.
Yeah.
Oh, the zombie over here.
Welcome back to episode 4, dudes. Oh my god, last left off, craziness ensuing. I don't know if Kenny noticed us. I really want to say that he didn't, to be honest.
Well, what about Shoko? Where is he?
I feel like they would be kind of close by, so that is a little bit peculiar on the other end.
Well, even if he didn't notice us, he still could have seen the compass and been like, whoa, they're like 30 blocks away.
That's true, eh? But is he unshifting? He's shifting, isn't he?
Yeah, he's definitely shifting. There's that skeleton right there. He's not noticing you, but...
Maybe I should go look for food while you stay there and kind of play point
guard.
No,
I need to stay right by you, dude. Like, we can't get marked off guard. Because, you know, then it gets into a 2v1 situation.
But the thing is, what if we lose the vision of them, though?
Honestly, like, staying together is more important for sure.
Really think so?
Yeah, because we can't get caught off guard in this.
All right, I'll take your word for it, Pete. How do you make pumpkin pie? Is it really hard to make? Because there's pumpkins everywhere.
You need a few ingredients. It's like sugar and...
Oh, I do have a lot of sugar, though.
I actually don't know offhand. Oh, the vines? Oh, man, the vines are getting dangerous.
I really want to see real quick if Pete is... Or if Kenny peeked anything.
Kenny peeked anything.
This is so, like, you know what I mean? Dude, we run into Tyler, now we're running into Kenny. And right now, we could be hunted for all we know.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, they definitely did see us, I think, at one point in time. This skeleton, dude. I'm not going to allow him to get up.
Even if they didn't see us, they're probably crouching because of the distance thing.
Yeah.
It just disturbs me because we never saw Choco in all of that.
Yeah, that is really disturbing. Pete, I see. Okay. So I guess what? Look for chickens? I feel like we're having better luck finding chickens in our boats than on this island. On the island, I'm not seeing a whole lot of anything useful.
Oh, my lord. This fight will just be crazy if we wind up doing it in this kind of biome. Oh, my lord.
And then we have to be careful. People could be shifted. I'm keeping my sword out at all times.
Yeah, definitely. Normally, I would want to hide a diamond sword, but right now, we need to be, like, intimidating as possible.
I completely agree. Which one of those chests in those dungeons had a lot of bread on them?
I wish one of those chests in those dungeons had a diamond horse armor so that I could import it to HDM.
Oh my gosh, get the fudge out of here.
It's all I need, man, it's all I need. My horse died.
It's the last thing. Yeah, I heard about that, by the way. Pegasus?
He's no, old. He was unnamed, but...
Oh, spider. Oh, it's daytime.
Freaking, like... It was a server glitching, I'm pretty sure, because I didn't do a single thing, and he couldn't have suffocated, but... I got a new horse, though, like, 14 health, 4.5 like, jump.
He's hype?
No, yeah, he's seriously hype. Did you just drop these iron boots?
Yeah, because they're blast, don't worry.
Alright, well, I'm going to keep them on me just so we don't have any items around here.
I would say let's go back to our boats, because we were finding way more chickens. I found one chicken this entire time hunting. And nighttime, it's going to get here really soon. I feel like within, like, 5 to 10 minutes.
Yeah, we've got about 8 minutes or so, I'd say.
Yeah, so, I mean, what do you want to do? We don't have to do the boats, but I think the boats would be the better way to go.
I'm thinking, too.
Because we were finding chickens, because chickens spawn in the water, so it's actually really easy. Could we get off our boats, go right underneath them, slap them, and then that way we're right in the open.
True, actually.
Yeah, because that's what I was, and we'll get feathers for bows and our arrows and stuff, so yeah.
All right, I still have my boat on me. What about you?
Yeah, I still have it on me.
All right, cool.
I was just checking on the Kenny area.
All right, yeah, let's just pop in right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna get my boat up.
What on earth just happened?
What?
Wait, what on earth just happened? Did I even have a boat? Oh, it came over here.
Yeah, I don't see their name tags anymore. Those plebs, dude, they know we were onto us. Okay, remember this coordinates, Pete. The cave is 100, 137. That should be easy to remember.
100, 137.
Yeah, so basically 100, 130. All right, so Pete, let's go this way, I say. Oh, mushrooms. I'm going to collect these just because... Oh, boat, don't break! Oh, no, boat!
Yeah, I'd say go for it. I'll look over in this area right here. The thing is, we really don't want to get caught on our boats.
Dude, no?
Why not? No, because... I imagine we're not the only people that knew that there's string around here, so...
Yeah, that's true, huh?
We don't want to get shot at. Have an episode where we go on, like, a boat chase with freaking you in season two.
That would be awesome. That boat chase was hype, dude.
That was.
I was gonna cut your gizzard, mate. I was gonna cut your gizzard.
Nah, but I got away my sneaky, slimy feet.
You're so lucky you got away, too, because, like, freaking A, dude. I had my OP bow, remember?
Yeah, man. Holy crap.
And nobody expected it. They were like, what the heck is this? Oh, because I was hitting so hard. I was like, yeah, I got power 4 bow.
Yeah.
You
know, do we want to... Oh, man. One of these days we should... Your boat broke.
I just put it down right here.
It's still in your... Wait, show me? Oh, no. I thought it was still in your hand for a second.
I literally just clicked... Okay, I think there's something kind of... Oh, wait. Oh, now it's back in my inventory. Okay, so we like did like
maybe
a...
Maybe never placed it down?
Okay.
Alrighty.
Man,
so
really...
the border's right there.
If we just had food right now, we would be absolutely on the hunt for those two right
now.
Yeah,
definitely.
That actually kind of upsets me. I really want to hunt these guys.
Hmm.
What a cool looking place.
Yeah, this is crazy.
That's wow,
really,
look at it in front of us.
Oh man, that's sick.
I
got a screenshot of that.
I gotta say, dude, mushroom soups I think are just gonna be the thing right now.
Yeah, I can see that definitely.
Cause I mean there's mushrooms everywhere, because I was thinking like I don't think this is like we're going vegan.
Oh my lord, look at this place, dude.
Yeah, I see there's like lots of area unexplored and stuff.
Oh man, this is like can we get around this area? Please, please tell me
we can.
Yeah,
we can. Oh, no, we can't. Turn around.
Yeah, this might not be...
I don't know. I feel like, dude, like, okay, so we're going to starve to death soon.
Well, we don't lose any hunger in our boats, thankfully enough. So if we stay here, we'll be all right.
I think we have to go for Kenny and then just grab some mushrooms. I've got enough for, like, 15 bowls of stew.
Do you?
So, yeah, I mean, that's a pretty good amount. Plus, I got two. All
right, pull over
chicken.
Right here. Pull over right here. Oh, is a chicken in the road right here?
Oh, chicken, get him. I'll take him out. I got inventory spot. Let's run and get him. Did you just break your boat, Tim? You totally did.
I thought that you were going to grab him, so I was like, okay, he'll probably get the kill first, so I don't want to swing him. Chicken just wrecked me. Wreck face.
All right, I'm jumping out.
All right, you're right here?
Yeah, get my boat. Yeah, I think it's just a good idea for us to both go on to...
Yeah, right here is a really good area to be, because we got a pretty cool field of view.
Organo, bro. Organo. It's time to go organic. Okay, here, I've got two bowls, two stews right there. I just see... Okay, do you have any extra inventory space? I need
not
inventory
really.
Space.
Not really.
Oh, God, this sucks. I'm just going to get rid of my map. Fudge that.
Don't need that. I'm actually going to open the map real quick just to see what
keep,
it is.
We need to keep our string. I don't need to keep this gunpowder or this. Okay, so I've got like six bowls of mushroom stew on me.
All right. Yeah, I could use a couple of those for sure.
Yeah, I threw one down right here.
Oh, all right. Cool. Oh.
Here, there we go. Now I've got five. How much do you have now?
I have. Let me pick you up. Not these things. It's
oh,
so
man.
Ficky. Fickle
it's okay,
with this. Okay,
it's okay.
I got two. I got two.
Do you not have any other supplies?
Oh, no, I have three. I have three.
Okay. Well, I mean, you're not damaged, so you're not going to be losing that much. Three soup should be pretty good for
there.
You.
Yeah,
and then
should be fine.
I have three pieces of meat that are uncooked too, so those are like backup rations.
Yeah,
let's go. Let's
uncooked.
Get in your boat and let's see if we can find any mushrooms. If we see, I've got four red mushrooms left, and then I don't have any brown mushrooms, so we can find some. Man, we should have abused that swamp biome more.
Yeah, we should have, but I mean, it's okay for right now. Oh man, zombie coming out. Oh man, you got freaking iron shovel. I'm a little bit delayed because I was making a couple boats, but I'm getting on my train right now.
Okay, I'm coming back to you then. I'm not leaving you, Pete.
No, it's all right. I'm on my boat. I'm coming your way. Let's all go. Right.
Yeah,
I have two spare boats in my inventory, so if either of us crash, we'll be all right.
Thank you. Yeah. We need, like, honestly, I'm tempted to make it so that in the next UHC, squids drop some kind of meat, squid meat.
Imagine you could, like, take the ink sacks and, like, cook them up, add a little sugar to them, make them all nice and sweet.
Some calamari, bro.
Yeah, definitely.
Anything. All right, dude. This is it. We're back.
Minecraft needs a bit more, you know, elegant foods. You know what I mean?
Yeah, like sushi, bro. There should be
sushi. Oh, that would be amazing.
Yo, fishing, Pete. We totally forgot about fishing.
True. Oh, the the angry comments. I can feel them already.
Why?
Flowing through my veins.
About forgetting about fishing?
I'm just like, there's so much string. Get some fishing rods, man.
Yeah, but of course, in the heat of the moment, we're like, I don't know what to do, I'm pleb.
No, yeah, that's one thing a lot of people don't understand. It's like, when we're in the heat of the moment, half of our brain just shuts off completely.
Or that, oh, there's a skeleton.
Skeleton right above us.
You want to take him? Hey, I'll let you take him. You have a stronger sword.
Where did he go? Did he just...
I hear him.
What? He was, like, right there, literally, and now he's...
Gone?
I'm looking at F3.
Oh, they're below, shift, they're right below us. I see Kenny and Choco. Do you see this?
Oh, yeah, I see them.
All right, watch out. I'm going to tower down. They definitely don't know we're here. Just keep following me.
I got some light underneath you.
Oh, my God. We definitely, I want to say, outskill them 110% right now.
All right, I had to unshift for just like a brief second, but okay, I'm okay. I got my apple now.
Mini cave right here. We're going to have to drop down, I think. I'll build us a staircase.
Yeah, dropping now is definitely not a good idea.
Really hope the skeleton's not right below us that I hear.
No, okay. Above.
Okay, we haven't unshifted, have we?
I unshifted for like a second, but I don't think it did much.
Sure, I don't see them anymore. Oh, they're there. See them right below us, Pete? Oh, yeah, they're there. They're both there. Oh, my God. Is this going to be our first battle?
I think so, man. Oh, man.
We're really close to them right now.
Do we want to eat our golden apples like right now? Or...
No, we need to get a little bit closer.
Alright, man, alright. I think you know them a bit better than I do. How good are they at PvP?
Kenny's pretty good, but Choco is rusty. He's good at a bow.
He's good with the bow. Okay, well, we're in a cave, so that shouldn't be a problem. Do you see them?
Yeah, shh.
They're building. Come back up. Come back up. We want to be in an open cave. Come back up. If they come out...
Yeah, I've got my bow. Yeah, I've got my bow. Right here.
They may come out for the side, though. Like... Oh, man.
Here, just stay above me, and then I'll be down low, okay?
Yeah, all right.
Is that you?
Yeah, that's me placing the torches.
Do you have my back?
Yeah, I got your back. I'm kind of just, like, patrolling this little cave up top here.
Oh, man. I don't know what to do, dude.
Ooh,
find their cave.
There's a lot of mobs. Do you hear those?
I'm mining. That's me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hear the mobs.
Do you want me to come down with you now?
No, just stay behind me. Stay behind me, cause I'm keeping a good distance in my mining path.
All right, man. All right.
Anything yet?
Except a spider. Oh man, there's still 10 players alive. There hasn't been a single PvP kill.
It's right. Really weird.
I'm kind of coming down with you now. Alright.
We're in their territory now, too.
Yeah. Oof, man.
Oh, there it is, the ravine.
Oh man, they're gonna be like right here.
What should we do? Back up a little bit.
I need to eat soon, but... Whew, the anxiety, man.
Where could they have gone? They definitely heard. They heard us mine. That was the dead giveaway.
Yeah, but then they were mining too, but then they stopped.
They know that they're being hunted.
Yeah. Whew. Oh, man.
I say we just wait. I don't know, because the one thing is, I don't want to wait because I don't want them to run away.
Well, the thing is right now...
We should be able to hear them. It's me coming up. Oh!
Spider.
Was that only a spider sound?
That was only a spider. There's a spider, like, crawling right above us. Okay. So there's a cave above us, but...
So what do we want to do in this ravine here? I have a water bucket, so we could go just like, we should just go, I kind of want to say go Rambo mode and just like, because I'm looking at the ravine right now. I looked at both sides. There's nothing here. Hey, let's just drop down.
You want to drop down?
Yeah.
Oh, episode 4 is, oh God, I thought that was a compass. I was about to freak. All right, you still shifted?
No.
Oh man.
There's a drop right here.
This is where they would be.
There was a pumpkin right there.
Think, oh man. All right. Okay, I just got forward. I'm kind of covering your back right now. Okay.
Mhm.
The man with two eyes. The man with four eyes. Two eyes.
Hey, watch out. Okay, well, I'm gonna mine this iron because we need it.
Oh!
There goes Lachlan, boys.
Oh man.
GG. Lachlan was killed by fall. I feel like that.
They were near us. They were near us the whole time. Like I was the other team.
I feel like that was not a fall, but rather a love tap, per se. You know what I'm saying? Okay, so Choco and Kenny must be... Oh, my God!
Oh, dude.
Oh, I'm fine.
Oh, man. Holy frick. How much damage did you just take?
No, none. It didn't fall anywhere near me. That was so lucky.
Please. Okay, stop mining. Just stop gathering resources for sure. Oh, he unshifted to type.
He's typing. Yeah, we don't see him. Let's keep it. Let's just use this. Use this.
Is spawn protection on? Wait,
oh,
what?
Oh, we found them. Wait, over here, there are furnaces.
Wait, hold on. Why is he talking about spawn protection? Are they fighting or something?
Pete, come here, Pete.
Yeah, I'm shifted. Hold on.
Okay.
Oh, compass tracking.
You have a compass out?
Yeah. The nearest is Acidic Blitz, 133 blocks. Dude, we're not even close anymore.
Yeah, they just booked it, dude. I'm telling you, they booked it.
We need to go over. Do you want to go fight them then?
Man, I really would have liked to fight Choco and Kenny first.
Yeah, but... So oh, and then Log.Zip is right over in this direction.
I'd say we go for Tyler first, because he has no partner. He's weaker.
Well, no, hold on. They're going to get teleported by the border. See, he's coming closer. Where are you?
Oh my god, we're super close to the border.
No, yeah, we are. See, they're over there. We're going to get teleported. And they were, like, straight this way. Dude, if the episode ends, we're going to get teleported. With them.
It's intense. Oh, wait. I think they may have made obsidian or they found a little obsidian pool here. There's no point in shifting because we know we're far away.
Yeah, true. Although Log and, who is it? Lockle? Oh, no, it's just Log.
That's what I'm saying. Yeah, we need to go towards Log. So where was Log at?
He was this way, like right that direction.
Is this where the border is?
Yeah. This is the direction of the border.
So we want to go this way, right?
No.
Yeah, no. This way is towards the border. This way is increasing. Right? Wait, what is this display again? Oh, shoot, skeleton. Oh, God.
Oh, man. You got it?
Yeah, it took a hit, but...
How many hearts are you at?
I think it did, like, 0.3... I'm still at half... like, 9.5, technically.
Oh, that's fine. Like I said, just stay above 8 hearts, and you'll be fine when you get into the action.
Yeah.
Do we want to go away from the border? Because, I mean, like, right now, Log will be teleported, and he's probably coming closer... I would imagine, because I don't think he was.
I'm nabbing as much iron as I can.
Dude, come this way.
Take out the zombie first.
See me over here?
Uh-huh.
Just follow me over here, okay? There's a zombie underneath there. I'm going to grab him real quick.
There's a zombie above me, too.
Oh, I found some more gold.
Nice.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and mine this real quick. Oh, man, this is... Oh, it looks like an 8-vein. Found more diamond.
Nice! More diamond.
Yeah, it's... What the hell? It's right next to obsidian.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Dang, that dude, how much did you just get right there?
This is a full 8-vein.
Oh, where's the diamond at?
Diamond's right underneath.
Okay, I'll go grab
it. This has to be late.
They ran past it!
No.
Yeah, they did. There's 3 at least. Yep, it's 3. They literally just ran past diamond.
Zombie just died there. A zombie just died far in the distance. I don't know how. Mm. Oh, it's a creeper right above you!
I see him, I see him.
Alright, cool. You good?
Yeah, I took him out.
Right, how many diamond was that?
Three.
So we can make 3 diamond shovels. Excellent.
Yes, Pete. All the diamond shovels. Give it to me. Oh, blah, 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 blah. No, but that's 3. That means the second diamond sword is on the way. I say we pop down the bench right now. Do you want to cover me?
Yeah.
Wait, how much time till we... Ooh, I don't know.
I don't know. It doesn't say.
Let's wait. Let's just explore. I feel like
we're
going to
get teleported.
Yeah, I mean, that's okay, though, isn't it?
Well, we'll probably be relatively close to Log.
Here, let's stay next to each other. I'm just trying to scoop up XP right now for when we pop out the enchanting table again. I'm also getting more iron, so we should have enough for an anvil now.
Yeah, all right. Oh,
shoot.
Jeez.
Ow,
oh, it's a skeleton.
You take him out? Or just block it. Ow, hit me.
Oh, I'm sorry. No, I didn't know it was going to pop from that direction. Okay. You all right?
Yeah, I lost a heart and a half.
So what are you at, 8 hearts right now?
8.5.
That's still good. Yeah, it's still good. Oh man, I'm so sorry.
It's not even your fault, dude. It's actually not even your fault. That's the sad thing. It's mine. I heard a skeleton. I just didn't know what it was at.
Yeah, I should have blocked it off, but yeah, it's okay. It's in the past. We're all right now.
It's in the past.
Just keep moving on.
I've got a stack of iron now. So
nice.
That's that. I mean, that's enough for at least.
Any possibility you can make me an extra diamond pick or an extra iron pick?
Diamond. I'm waiting.
Well,
right
actually,
now.
Hold on. I can do that right now.
Careful, I don't want any of your stuff to get sucked up.
Nah, it's okay.
Hey, there's extra iron right here if you want to get it.
I'm good.
Oh, gold right here.
Nice.
Do you want to come get it? I can't hold it.
Yeah, I have 8 gold on me. 8 raw gold.
Alright. Here, I got a water bucket. Back up, Pit. There you go. Just in case all the goods is good.
I hear some water over in this this side over here. That's strange. When is the end of the episode, mate?
Dude, I wonder how the Vic and the Rob are doing, huh?
Yeah. All right, I see some redstone.
I found more diamond.
You gotta be kidding me.
No, I'm gonna get this fast. Hold on.
Go quick, man.
That's two. Two more diamond. Wait, careful, careful.
All right, so we got five in total?
Yeah.
What do we want to do with that?
Five? Well, I think we definitely need a diamond sword.
We can make a diamond sword, and then if we honestly wanted to, we can make another diamond sword, try and enchant that to
two diamond pickaxes, efficiency two, go for the obsidian.
Go for the obsidian. It's all around us. Mine it right now.
Battle dome, boy. Battle dome.
Battle dome.
Yeah, it's really up to you, dude. I mean, at this point in time, we're finding... Oh, God.
Okay, run, swim. Oh, man. Oh, we're in a cave. This is...
Wow, I almost...
All right, well, that's... Oh!
Oh, my God. Okay, guys, this is it. Episode 4. Oh, my God. Long Eyes Zip just got a double kill.
Oh, no, 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 he didn't. No, 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 he died. Kenny's the only one alive.
Okay, we'll see you guys in the next episode.
See you guys soon.